Greetings, y'all. It's Matt from the Grain Arcade, back playing some more Farming Simulator 17. This place does not look familiar. Where are we at? Well, we are on a new map, guys. Let's take a look around here. Definitely different. Definitely different style from the maps we've been playing. Kind of neat here. Let's get out and take a look around. Where are we at? Well, this is a new map. It's called American Outback. Finally, guys, we have another American map to go along with Goldcrest Valley. This is our farm. There's our silos. Looks like we got some equipment over here. Let's take a look. Got case 1455. Got another case 1455. And another case 1455. Okay, I'm starting to feel a theme here. Kind of makes sense since this is a American map. We start out pretty much, I guess, with basic implements here. Looky there. Looks like a case combine. All right, so we've got all case equipment here. All right, let's see what all we do have. Let's see, here we go. Garage, yep, there's the three tractors. There's combine and the implements. Wow, that's it. Okay, so just these three tractors and this one combine. All right, well, let's get started. We'll pick out a tractor here. This one looks like it has wide tires already on it, so, and the front loader attacher, so that was nice of them. Okay, it has 0 hours, so this is all new equipment too. Don't have to worry about it being used. Let's go take a ride around here. Do a little quick view. Looks like we got some old rusted tanks there. This is the dump point, looks like. I like that it's a little flush with the ground, a little more flush with the ground. Wow, look at the grass. That grass is dead. There's no green out here. Of course, looking at the trees, though, I'm guessing that we may be in maybe late October or early November here. That's kind of what it's looking like. There's not really a lot of green, not even in the trees. So I'm going to go ahead and assume that this is like based in maybe, like I said, late October, early November, or something like that. All right, tell you what, let's pull our map up here. Oh yeah, we got some good sized fields. The map even reflects the dead of everything, so I like it. I like this new map. It looks awesome so far. Let's take a look around. Got a lot of cactus. I guess that's what those are, or cacti. Okay, so if it's cacti or cactus, whatever, I do not have a clue what the we'll just call them cactuses. So apparently, if this is America, we are in the Southwest somewhere. I'm going to just assume that, since that's pretty much the only place we have a desert. Because cactus grow in the desert, so this must be kind of close to a desert. It doesn't really look like a desert, so I don't know, maybe it is desert. It kind of looks maybe a little Southern California-y, or I don't know, maybe Texas, or maybe a part of Arizona, or maybe Nevada, or something. I don't know. It's somewhere in the Southwest. So, but at least it's American. We'll take a look around the map here real quick. Let me turn my phone off here. Forgot to do that. Cannot be disturbed on this new tour on the American map here. Let's see, I need to pull this mini map up here because I'm already lost. Okay. Tell you what, we will backtrack here a little bit. I'm going to turn around in the road. Looks like the only field we own is field one, way over here. The homestead's down south of us, but field one is back this way. Oh, I see a bridge. I see a bridge. How do I get to the bridge? Well, I could drive through the yard, but here's a road. Looks like we got a little river or like a gorge or something running through here. Whoa, that's a drop, and there's no railing on this. There is not one speck of railing on this bridge. So I could drive off of this very easily. I'm going to have to pay attention on this. All right, look at this. It's got a little downtown area here. I like this. This is more of more reflective of like an old western town here. This is really cool. Alright, what's this building over here? Oh, this looks like the sawmill. It is the sawmill. Alright, cool. So the sawmill is like kind of in town. Alright, that's a little different. Don't normally see that, but we'll keep on going here. There's a gas station. Wonder if I can climb that mountain. That looks pretty cool. I'm going to get up there. Let me come up here real quick. See what all I can see maybe from up here. These trees might limit me though. Yeah. You can see a little bit up here. You can see the town. Oh wow, yeah, we got a good view here. Look at here. Boy, these are some big fields. I like it. I like the big fields. There's a biogas plant way over there. I'm always about the big fields. Some really good, nice sized fields here. But you know, though, the one thing is we cannot plow any of them together, it looks like, because look at the roads. Looks like they're all encased in roads. Some of them look like you could extend them, but you can't plow them together. Okay, some of them look blank. There's like some blank areas out there. I don't know if those are maybe grass fields or... All right, let me see if I can... Bunzai! Oop, nope, I missed. Gotta get around the fence. All right, which way's shorter? This way. Yeah, the trees, it looks like... I'm gonna say early November here. Got a gas station. Here's our shop over here. So if we need to buy any new equipment or make some upgrades, we can. Let's drive over here to field one. Gotta go south here. Here, a four-wheeler out back. Somebody's riding a four-wheeler having a good time. Alright. Field one. Nothing is planted in this field. I guess we get to start out with planting our field. Alright. Well, that's something different. We'll have to start out. We don't start out with a starting crop, I guess. This is kind of the first look of the map here, so we're just kind of getting a feel for it. We'll go back through the downtown area. Maybe cut up this road, not that one, the next one on the map here. This one right up here. Put my signal on so they know. Do a little in-cab driving. Yeah, definitely a southwestern town. I would say maybe... Texas somewhere, or on further west, what's the next one, New Mexico or Arizona? Wouldn't quite say maybe Nevada. Nevada's maybe, it doesn't have, it's really desert, it's not as many trees. And they got some Joshua trees, but not really a lot like this. And it's not really an agricultural area, but boy, these are some nice big fields. I wonder how much that one costs, though. The blue thing up here. We'll stop up here and see how much it is. 18 looks to be the biggest field anyway. So let's see what we're up against here. Wonder if I can drive. Yeah, it looks like I can. I don't see a fence. It's one big difference between this map and a map like Lawfold's. It's open. No tight roads, no fences, no constraints. How much is this one? That's not too bad for this one. 921,000. Of course, we can work that and bring it down a little bit, but I really thought that would be up over a million. But it's not, so field 18 will be ours soon. All right, we'll have to get some bigger equipment for it, though. All right, that is, looks like, what is that? That's the old grain store. Okay. You know, that looks more like a American setup there with the grain silos and stuff. Got the railway behind it there. Drive on up here and see. Now, what is this area here? Is this, are these animals? No. They're kind of squared in here. Oop, there's a fence. Looks like this is an unfinished road or something, but it's dirt. Maybe you can put like sheds in here or something. It's not really big enough to plow to make a field out of it, but you know. Huh. Maybe it's just an extra parking space. You know, there was a modded map. What map was that? I want to say it was Ringwoods. They had little designated areas like that where you could expand your parking. Got a few trees on here that we could like log and stuff, but not really a lot. I won't say this is a primarily a logging map, but you know, it's got a few on here you could do. Down here in the valley. I wonder if there's any gold nuggets on this map. Kind of a little valley down in here. Thought there'd be something down in here, but there's not. Alright, let's get out of the valley. Let's continue the map tour. Get back in cab here. It definitely has a more American feel to it. Another field over there. Got some bridges here. Some pretty long bridges. Okay, here's a rail bridge. I gotta try this. Now, on maps like Chillington and stuff like that, bridges are a no-go for equipment. Let me try this. Okay. Little bouncy. Totally working. Please don't fall in the river. Please don't fall in the river. I'd hate to have to reset this. Totally working though. Wonder if it's just the tracks or no, looks like I'm on the wood. Yeah, my tires are bouncing. Alright, I guess these are completed bridges, so you don't have to worry about falling through them, maybe. Don't know why you'd want to take the rail bridge when there's a perfect road over there, but, you know. I'm liking it. I'm liking this map so far. Now, what is this over here? Got some big fences around it, whatever it is. Really doesn't say it's anything. You would think this would be like a cow area or something. But it really, it just looks like a parking area. I guess you could store bales here or something, maybe. It's got some sheds to park your equipment in. Oh, kind of different. It kind of looks like it was designed for something and maybe it was took out or something, or I don't know. Maybe they changed their minds on something. Looks like another town over there. Let's go over there. Got canola on the right and wheat maybe on the left. Big fields over here. Another fenced in area over there. The good thing is all the animals, you can see the animal symbols. Looks like they're all down close to the homestead. Cows are right behind it. Pigs are kind of just southeast of it. And sheep are north of it. So that's good. I like having the animals close to home. You don't really want to have them spread out on the map if you don't have to. Get into this town over here. See what we can find in this town. There's got to be something interesting in here, right? Okay, how can you tell this is an American map? The American streamers. That's how you tell. And we have Good Value Barbecue. There's a diner. A lot of these houses. You know these houses, they look like they're from 15. These are houses from 15. Look like they're mainly from Westbridge. Yeah, there's the City Hall from Westbridge. There's the warehouse, isn't it? Yeah, that's the warehouse from Westbridge, where we would sell our corn. Let's go this way. It looks like I see a shop or something down here. Yep, looks like we got a little place to park down here. Got a shop. Actually, this is not the new in-game shop. This is actually the old shop from 15, because it's got the hole in the middle. That's interesting. The new one, it doesn't, and it has lights in it. Alright, so we're through the town now. So basically, it just looks like a little residential area. Don't really see anything. Got the long barn, maybe from Westbridge, and stuff. Got some nice sized fields out here. Another barn over there. What is that down there? Looks like the Adams family house or something. Oh, looks like it's been burned down. One thing is, I'm kind of disappointed is there's no railroad crossings, and the rails, looks like the rails are just sitting on the road. There's no elevation to them, so you're literally driving over the rails. You can see the tire response to it, too. That's something that needs to be updated with this map. Need some railroad crossings. And it needs to be smooth across there. It doesn't need to be just rails, you know, sitting on the asphalt. I'm picky about stuff, so. But yeah, this looks like an old church, maybe, that's burned down or just gotten old with age. And, hey, we found our first gold nugget, guys. There are gold nuggets on this map. All right. Wonder if there's any more around here. There's some inside. What? You have found 10 gold nuggets so far. What? Found all of them. Only picked up one. Whoa, we got $1 million. I guess, there's just the one, you just find the one gold nugget and you get $1 million automatically? Okay. That's different. They made that really easy, apparently. So the one gold nugget, spoiler alert, is the only gold nugget, apparently, because we have $1 million in the bank. We didn't have that. We didn't have that million. We only had 25,000. And apparently, there's just the one. So, Unless you get $1 million per gold nugget, and I don't think that would be realistic. So, if we find some more gold nuggets, we'll know. But now it said we found them all, so I'm guessing that's the only one on the map, and we get money for them. So let's see, what's that big? I'm gonna see what that big blank space is over there. We'll drive by Valley Greens too. Wow, we're already $1 million into this. We can get new equipment already. That's awesome. Well, new equipment or fields. We'll decide. I'm liking the big green silos. It's more, like I said, it's more American. It's American map, so. So there's pros and cons to this map. Pros, it's an American map, basically. Pro, there's only one gold nugget to find, and it's pretty easy to find. Cons, the railroad tracks don't have crossings, and the railroad tracks sit on the road. These are some nice gas stations, though. Stop in here for an icy. Cons, you can't play all the fields together. So, I don't think there's very much back this way. Yeah, I'm over on the edge of the map. We'll come around here. I want to see what this empty field is over here. Okay, looks like it's just a grass field, maybe. I wonder if we can plow those. We may try that, and we may leave them as grass. I don't know. It's kind of far away from the homestead. Looks like there might be some of these grass fields down there closer to the homestead, like right by the sheep and just south of the cows and pigs and maybe just across the river. So if those are grass fields, I'll just keep those as grass fields and maybe plow these in for fields. That way we can put more money towards equipment instead of fields. Looks like there's a big one up north of the residential area up there. We could plow that maybe. One kind of in between 9 and 8 right there at the center. And maybe one up there behind the old grain store. So yeah, I like the feel of the map, and looking forward to working it and playing it. And this will be our fifth series. Right now we've got Goldcrest Valley, Sosnovka, Giants Island, Lawfolds, and now American Outback. I don't know. I wish we could have come up with a better name than American Outback. It sounds like it's Australian, but just Outback. I mean, I don't know. Hey, that's our farm over there, isn't it? Yeah, I would have come up with a better name. I would have said, Southwest Ranch. No, that sounds like a salad dressing. Something, I don't know. Southwest America. Texas, something, I don't know. No, there's already a Texas map, so it couldn't be that. We could have said Arizona or Southern Cali or something like that. But anyway, there's an outhouse. Somebody left the door open. So you know it's an American map if there's an outhouse with a door open. Alright guys, well, we kind of took a look around the map. It looks great. Can't wait to farm it. So guys, until next time, we'll come back to the American Outback here and do some farming. Until then guys, remember you reap what you sow. It's Matt from the Grain Arcade. See you guys next time.